Welcome. Today I'm going to be doing a review of the Unbound Merino t-shirts. Now I bought about three of these t-shirts, but we are going to China and we're going to Japan. So Japan for about 7 days and then China for 2 days. And I'm going to be wearing this shirt throughout the whole trip. I brought two others, so we'll see how it lasts and if it can really last the 7 days without being washed. Now to prepare for this, I've shaved my armpits and I put on deodorant. So let's go to the airport and let's head off to Japan. With the Unbound Merino shirts, I tend to always wear them as an undershirt. So I'll often wear an Unbound Merino t-shirt and then I'll wear a collared shirt or something on top of it. That's how I travel. I like to look a little classy when I travel, so that's this Wonder Woman onesie.
You call that classy?
Actually, this is just a joke for some of my coworkers. This is what I wore to Comic-Con 2018, so that I'll remind them a little bit of Comic-Con.
Oh, dancing! Woohoo! 6 a.m. spaceship.
We are at the Great Wall of China here. You can see it's nice and beautiful. It's a little cold out, but I've been wearing the Unbound Merino shirt for about 2 days now. I've slept in it. I've been in an airplane, in bed. It still smells good. It's a little chilly out, but it's relatively keeping kind of warm. So still smells relatively, doesn't smell at all. So check in again when we reach Japan to see what it smells like when we're in Japan.
What do you think of the Great Wall?
I won't be lame and say great.
Alright, so we are now in Osaka, Japan. It's night time, it's about midnight, we're gonna go out. So I'm just wearing this merino wool shirt with a little jacket. I look a little nice. And I go out 3 days now with the same shirt. I haven't showered yet, but I still smell good. We're just gonna go out and see how stylish it looks and if I still smell good tomorrow. I have been wearing this shirt for 7 days. Can you smell it for me, see if it smells good or bad? Okay, ready? Smell?
It's good?
I'm here with Mark, and Mark is going to be the second person who's going to smell my shirt. I've been wearing this shirt. It's made from merino wool. It's from a company called Unbound Merino. I've been wearing it for 4 days. I'm hoping to wear it for 7 days. And so you're going to smell it, tell me. I've slept in it, just so you know. Okay. I've slept in it all those 4 days. I did take a shower last night.
Yeah,
so
yeah,
we're good.
Yeah.
So tell me, what do you think how it smells? No perfumes, nothing.
No,
just deodorant.
It smells good, like a brand new shirt.
So what I did last night is I went to a bar, a hot food bar place, and I wanted to find a place that smelled like smoke. So everyone there was smoking. And I went in there with this, and they were grilling meat and everything, and this is the same shirt from that night.
Same shirt.
So it had cigarette smell on it. It had meat smell on it, and it smells fresh. Just hang it up, and I went to bed with it, woke up, still smells
what?
Like this.
Yeah. I need that shirt.
Yeah, thank you, man. Appreciate it.
Yeah. Where did you get that shirt from?
Oh, I got it from a company called Unbound Merino online.
Online?
Yeah.
Oh, I actually need a description.
Hotel where we stayed, and I've been wearing this shirt for 4 days without washing. I sleep in it, I do everything in it, and we're gonna have you test and see if it still smells like it's new.
Yeah.
So 4 days I haven't washed it and I haven't I just took a shower last night only, but it's, you know, tell me what she smells like. Still smells like new. Yeah, so 4 days. We'll see if it'll last 7 days, no washing. Go ahead, release your fears. Stand up and be counted.
Don't be ashamed to cry. You gotta be.
Alright, we are now at Bunny Island in Japan, and we're gonna ask this Mr. Bunny to smell my shirt. I've been wearing it for 5 days to see how it smells. Hi, Mr. Bunny. There we go. You wanna come smell my shirt? Tell me what you think. I've been wearing it for 5 days now. Okay. How do I smell? Smells good? Yeah? Yeah, let's see. Well, he doesn't seem to be running away. He's staying. So that means 5 days of wearing the Unbound Merino shirt, it's a-okay. 5 days, I still smell good. The bunny's okay to approach me. You gotta be hard. You gotta be tough. You gotta be
stronger. You gotta be cool. You gotta be cool. Bunny Island. How we came, it? We saw, we snuggled. Was it everything you dreamed it would be?
And more. You gotta be tough, you gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool, you gotta be calm, you gotta stay together. All I know, all I know, love will save. Here we are in Kyoto. We just left this famous temple and there's all these vending machines. Patrick got green tea ice cream, but since I'm cold, that's green tea, vanilla ice cream. I'm gonna go up to the vending machine and get a hot drink. So, I could just try something I don't even know what it is. Should I do that? No, I'm gonna do hot cocoa, okay. And so it's being brewed. Oh, here's my change. And it's gonna come out here nice and hot. There it is. There's my, oh, yep, that's hot. Thank you, Japan vending machines.
Small.
For 10 yen more, which is like 2 pennies, you can get the large.
Wait.
Day 7, wearing the same Unbound Merino t-shirt.
Maybe Linda needs to smell it.
Day 7, get some grilled meat on me, and we'll see what it smells like tomorrow morning. It's probably going to smell exactly the same.
Sakura rice.
Sakura rice. That's the cherry blossom. So it's a big cherry blossom blob on top of my blue rice. We will find out.
It looks like you have some rainbow pasta.
Yeah.
And it's like a paint thing.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Top that.
Yeah. This is a frog burger, I think.
Thank you.
Hawaii Monster Cafe. I'm having a rainbow pasta, and I'm still wearing the same shirt 7 days. So,
10 days.
Day number 10. I'm gonna have a Hawaii Monster. Smell me and see how it goes. Have you wearing this shirt for 10 days? 10 days? No wash?
No wash?
No wash? 10 days?
That better
stand
up.
Tell me how it smells. 10 days? No wash?
Airport. We started in New York, wearing New York, New Jersey, wearing this Unbound Merino t-shirt. I have slept in it, I have like danced in it, I have had people all over Japan smell me. So here's my recap of what it's been like wearing this shirt. It's about $65 now. For someone thinking about spending $65 on a t-shirt, it's a little expensive, but if you're looking into merino t-shirts, $65 is pretty reasonable compared to companies like Icebreaker, which sells them for over $100. So that's one of the cons. Another con is that if you are investing in Unbound Merino t-shirts or merino t-shirts, there's the time it takes to investigate and kind of learn how to take care of them, because you can't just wash them and toss them in the dryer. You have to kind of wash them and dry them. Another con about this particular version of Unbound Merino t-shirt is that the label in the back came off. So the printed label came off. That's not a big deal. You wear it, you wash it, and it comes right off. To this trip, I actually brought 3 versions of the shirt, but I ended up wearing only this one. So I felt like I completely overpacked. So I don't sweat a lot. In preparation for this trip, I also shaved my armpits and I used the deodorant. After wearing the shirt for about 8 days, my wife said, "You kind of smell. The shirt smells," but it turns out it wasn't actually the shirt, it was me. So I started washing my armpit every night and putting deodorant freshly, and it lasted the whole 10 days. So I feel like I still smell good. One of our friends smelled it and said, "Ooh, smell like perfume." It didn't. But I would say I love this t-shirt. I would make this purchase again. Now, justifying $65 is a little hard for most people, but if you buy it in a bundle package with many other items from Unbound Merino, it's a little cheaper. But overall, I love this t-shirt. You guys have been on the journey, having me get smelled all across Japan and China, and a lot of people are agreeing that even after 10 days, it's still wearable. I'll put a link in the description below as to where you can find them. If you find this type of reviews very helpful, I'm trying to transition into making more reviews of the gear I use for travel. So if you found this helpful and you'd like to see more, do let me know. So otherwise, thank you guys for watching. Really appreciate every single person who's come here to watch all my videos. So yeah, Unbound Merino, 10 days, tested, and thumbs up.